Who was the KGB chief Chernobyl? The KGB chief during the Chernobyl disaster was Viktor Chebrikov. He was appointed to the position in 1982 and served until 1988. Chebrikov was responsible for overseeing the KGB's response to the disaster, including the evacuation of nearby towns and the containment of information about the incident. He later became a member of the Soviet Union's State Council and retired from public life in 1991.